Hello everybody, I am trying out FaceTime for the first time. Okay then, so this is my first time using FaceTime. I'm not even sure if you can hear me, but I'm just kind of doing this because I'm going to give you a kind of tutorial on the mouse mode. But I do have a tactic. Just gotta hold this real quick. Just as long as I get to show you guys what to have a FaceTime, then I use the tech. But the tactic, as you can see right now, is to dash the dash button and push them away as soon as you summon the dash again. Because it cuts down the green and they have nowhere out because they're stadium stuff. Like that. If you would like to see my videos on number 5 time, like my last video, then I'll completely agree with that. If you like the FaceTime. There we go, first phase done. Now if you don't know how demonic mode works, it'll be like but if you used. So now the second phone first, you can use the same tactic all the way through, but you can mix things up if you want, but this is the most reliable tactic to beat them. And if you have no pushes left, oh no, I probably should have positioned this better, shouldn't I? Proper positioning in this video. But whenever I use the blue mode's push, I'm either doing that kind of a tactic, or I'm completely out of this. I'm going to hit the fire button and dodge them, and then push them and hit using the blue. And the third phase is just going to be that one. Because they can destroy all of them. This might be one of my final videos for a while now, because I'm going down to combo in like a day from now. So if you guys don't see much videos from me, then that's right.